Studios, and today we are obviously going to be helping more people get the Black Spindle. Because I just woke up this morning and I decided, well, I may as well go ahead and, you know, check what the daily mission is, and I saw it was Lost Light, and I was like, oh shit, I have a date that I'm going on at 5 o'clock, currently 10:14, so I thought, well, may as well go ahead and, you know, help out as many people as I can before I have to go. Yep, so we're not really all that set up right now, so I'll have to move everything over from other characters. Not going to be using my phone for this. I've actually used a DIM, which is actually called the Destiny Item Manager. It's this free Google expansion. What am I thinking of? Somebody help me here. Extension. There we go. So it's a free Google. Sorry about that, but it's a free Google extension that you could download on, obviously, you know, like Google. And yeah, it's really useful because it is so much more faster, so much smoother. It's just so much more everything. Because you don't have to worry about, you know, whether or not when you go onto the app, if it says some shit like item not found, blah blah blah. You don't have to worry about that. All you have to worry about is not really worry. Have to worry about anything really, because everything is just here. It shows you all three of your characters side by side. It drops down everything and it has them all categorized. So you see all your primaries on each character, then in your vault are your specials. You just see everything. It's just wonderful and it's so helpful, especially for somebody like me who switches between their characters but like a lot of times a day, and I don't want to have to, you know, go searching through each character. So yep, I'm just going around and posting on the forums. Just getting our light level up as much as possible. Yep, look at this, guys. 319. Two more points, 320. Now, some people are probably going to say, well, how do you know you only need two more points? Okay, let's go ahead and look at this. So what your light level is, for those that don't know, or for those that are, you know, ignorant, or just think they know everything but in reality don't, what your light level is calculated now in Destiny 2.0, UE2, is it takes your average of all your stuff. So if you have all 320 gear, you are 320. If you have all 319 gear, you are automatically 319. The way I know I'm only 2 points off of 320, because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 items, or I have 9 pieces of gear that are 320. Only one I don't have that's 320 is Mark of the Old Challenge. Or not Mark of the Old Challenge, but the class item, in this case, 10 mark. Now, if I had a 320 mark on any other character, I would definitely move it over and infuse it into this just so I can have this on 320. But sadly, I don't. This is actually the highest one I have, I believe. Yep, my Hunter Cloak is 316 and my Warlock Bond is 316. See, guys, just waiting for people to go ahead and find my posts, find my live stream, and just start asking if I could help them, which I will be more than happy to. Trying to get my live stream up on my computer. Now, sadly, it is almost a year. Not almost a year, but like over half a year since Take King has been released. So over like 5 months since the Black Spindle has been found and as people have been getting it. So probably not gonna be all that many people that need it, except for people that just recently got the game. So we're going through and looking through the sorry, but we're just looking through the forums, just looking for anybody who needs it. Yep, guys, looks like we don't really have all that many people that need it, so go check my notifications really quick. We can go ahead and solo it till we get some people in.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian.
Hey,
You're
hey,
back to
hey,
the chamber
stop
where
that.
We held Crota's soul.
Stappy. Come out, wherever you are.
steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul.
One watching now. What's up, whoever's watching? If you have anybody who needs the Black Spindle, please go ahead and point them in the direction of this live stream. This is honestly going to be the only way I take requests from people that need it. I'm not going to be, well, I might, but not as much, going to be taking requests directly from messages on my PlayStation account. If I do, then that's going to be when I feel as if I'm not really having anybody come in and look at my live stream. So please just go ahead and point some people in the direction of this live stream. Oh, Sublime. Oh, it's actually a legendary. Nice. Honestly, like, the first legendary I got in from this thing with all the times that I've ran through it. Oh, hey there, buddy. How are you today? Good, good. That sounds nice. Okay, increased armor when using a solar base suit, please. Okay, I get something like that on my helmet. Ooh. Shield start recovery immediately after orb pickup. Ah, that's not gonna really, it's really not gonna help me out here.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying.
We're gonna put our intellect up as high as possible.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at party.
Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Yeah, okay. The reason why we want a high agility is because of the fact that once we get into the back room, like where we actually have to start going through all this shit, we're gonna want to try to get our super as fast as possible. Then we also want more armor. Actually, not that reminds me. Make sure we got the nice or good run on here. Let's see. We want recovery up as well. Good. Let me check my agility again. Agility is kind of shit. You could definitely tell if you're just running.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Doing this just to go ahead and grab like some more ammo. That reminds me, I only have 17 bullets. Even though I can carry more ammo for special weapons. It's for machine gun. Oh shit. Okay, this is for more sniper. Oh, this is only 290 though. Let's see what we can get this at. Actually, what are these? What are these? More shotgun, more rocket launcher. Damn. Oh well. feels so weird only having 17 shots. I've gotten so used to carrying around like 23, 24 shots now. Oh yeah, so something else. So the Nightfall this week is the Bond Brothers on the Dreadnought. It was insanely hard. That has got to be the hardest Nightfall I've ever taken part in, except for my first one ever, which was the one where you have to go to Rasputin on Earth, and then you have either Hive or Fallen. My first one ever was that one, with Fallen every single time, and Arcburn. You can just imagine how annoying that was. Oh, there we go. I have 24 shots now.
Gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre unless it's taken. Now quickly.
I love how this bitch says even Oryx cannot control an ogre unless it's taken. Bitch, why the fuck do you think he took the ogre in the first place? So he could take it and so he can control it.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. Too many of them. Run!
Okay, now you know, guys, apologize, but I got to check something really quick. You know, I hope my problem should probably move forward just so a bit safer. I'm not sure if my voice is going through, so. Okay, sweet, it is. Sorry, just give me one more second, because this thing isn't really picking up all that much, so I'm going to go ahead and invite some of my friends. I just invited some people to live stream, which honestly, guys, I never do that, but, you know, I posted in a bunch of forums, and so far I haven't really gotten anything, so.
Take it, it locked us in. Let me check it out.
Oh god, look at my sniper ammo. It's 420. Kobe. There we go. Probably some of my friends I invited. Yeah, honestly, guys, I never invite people to my live stream. Now, I will go around, like, on forums. Self-advertising my live stream, but I don't just go out and just like invite people to my live stream. Hey, stop that. I love how when you're holding a tomb husk, it doesn't take away your melee charge. So with this and cauterize, it is amazing. Anthony Flores, how do you get the quest? There's no exact way to get the quest. It comes up completely random every day. Today is just... today's just, you know, a day that it comes up. So all you have to do is go into orbit, go into the directory, or, you know, like the director, and it will be in the bottom left-hand corner. It should be in the middle of those five little diamond-looking things. It will be titled Lost to Light. Now, I've soloed this before, and I gotta say it's pretty easy to solo it, but that's only because I'm a pretty high light level and I've been playing the game for quite a while, so I know how this game works and I know a lot about it, so that's why I can solo it. Now, this whole live stream is dedicated to me helping people that haven't got it before get it, but I just decided to go ahead and just start soloing it, seeing as I wasn't having anybody watch this live stream. So if you want me to help you out and get it, I will go ahead and help you out and get it, but all I ask is if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and to please go ahead and kind of, you know, show or tell your friends about this live stream who play Destiny and tell them that I'll go ahead and help them out and get them a black spindle if they don't already have one. And all I'm asking is for you to subscribe after I help you out, so I don't just get subscribers for doing nothing.
I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
Alright. Alright, so we're about to do this shit. Explore the catch. Once we go through this next door, we have 10 minutes.
Guardian.
Alright. Let's do this. 10 minutes.
Detected signal. Detected. Catch out of fallen hands. Watch your back.
Oh. Okay, that did not start out nice. Don't worry about it, though. Don't worry about it. I had, like, 9.5 minutes left, so I lost, like, 20 seconds, 25. Look at these cunts taking a knee. Bitch. Y'all about to get fucked up. We spent a little bit over a minute in that room. Oh, this is not going good at all. Oh well, don't worry about it. Just don't like the fact that we lose like 20 plus seconds after dying. How much time we got? 7 minutes, 10 seconds. Where those fuck boys? Dress back here. Oh my god. Cauterize didn't even come into effect. God damn, the last time I fucking soloed this, I had no deaths. Maybe, actually no, I'm lying. I think like one death. Like, this whole thing right now is just all going all sorts of bad. I'm gonna have 5 minutes once I get into the last room. Oh, we're gonna have to go do this shit double fucking time. We're gonna have to pop a heavy synth. Come on. Our 5.5 minutes. God, I hate these fucking scions, man. Sadly, ladies and gents, I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this one up in time. Actually, guys, now that I think about it, we may be able to get this shit done. What I would like to know is why the hell isn't my thing coming to effect? Come on. Stop fucking splitting. There we go. Definitely not the best run I've had. I've died a shitload of times. Fish like with what, 20 something seconds left. Let me hop back over to the live stream and check really quick. See, so that's 30 seconds right there. I lose my super at like 28. I'm 26. Yep, I finished at like 20 seconds left, so. See, Roman CU10V9 says he just subscribed. Ah, but he's on Xbox. Going really slow.
Does the manifest? What do you need, Tiger?
Well chosen.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Always interesting.
This is going really slow, honestly. Oh, there we go. We got somebody. What's going on, Stealth? What's up? Alright, so there's two things I want to ask you. Number one, can you please go into the party settings and set your voice to be allowed to be shared? Correct. And I would also like to ask you if you could please go check out my YouTube channel and subscribe.
I got you, hold up. Alright, what is it?
The 420 Studios Inc. Gaming.
Down to the city and up again. The 420 Sync or Studio Sync Gaming?
Studios Inc., like Incorporated, INC.
Yeah. I really can't find it. Where would I search it at?
On YouTube.
The 4.
Like 420 is in numerals, so like the numbers 420.
So it'll be the 420, would it be together like the 420 then just Inc. or be like
the 420 Studios Inc. is all one word.
Okay. All right, I got it. Yeah, I just subscribe.
Thank you. Yeah, so go ahead and join up on me. So I'm gonna go ahead and head out the tower. If you have anybody else who needs help getting the Black Spindle, please go ahead and just kind of, you know, nudge them over to my live stream, my channel. It'd be greatly appreciated. All right,
I'm joining you right now. I mean, I've already done this Black Spindle thing for my person, but I'm just helping my brother out.
Alright.
This girl tripping. And I got this sleeper simulant, so.
Nice.
I've never used it before.
That's pretty good. It has small clip. It's clip of 3 mag of, 9 if you don't have any armor that gives you more ammo or more heavy ammo. Overall, it's still a pretty nice weapon. I have mine up at 320.
That don't make no sense. This girl just asked me who my crush is, and she was like, is she ugly? What?
You wanna know what you should say?
Hmm.
You should say, yes, your crush is ugly, but it's you.
I was just thinking of stuff like that, too.
Let me go ahead and invite buddy Young Killer into the party.
I'm just killing everything over here.
For sure.
I don't remember this. I remember killing these things could be so easy.
I just soloed it, so. Fucked.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I've been fucked up a couple times. I died like three, four times. It's on my live stream. I don't think you could rewind live streams on like mobile apps, but I'm pretty sure you could rewind them on compute. Well, I can at least, because I'm keeping an eye on my live stream right now to see if I get any comments or if anything pops up, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Well, what other games do you play?
Black Ops 3, but I have been temporarily banned from that for supposedly glitching.
I'm pretty good at it. Last time I played, I went 15-0.
My best game was like on record before I got banned or temporary. I'm only banned for like 2 weeks, so it was only a temp ban. But my best game was like 80-5.
Dang. The only time that I got 80 kills was once, and I went 82 on 22.
I'm probably
domination.
Hey, what's up, Young Killer? Hey, yo, Killer.
What's up?
If you don't mind, can you go into the party and check if your voice is set to allowed to be shared, because I'm live streaming right now.
If my voice is set to what?
Allowed to be shared.
Allow. I think it is.
Okay, you check really quick anyway, because you have no idea how many times people have said, oh, I'm pretty sure
yeah.
It is, and...
Always allow, yeah.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome, no problem.
But yeah, so I'm probably going to stealth. I'm probably going to go ahead and duplicate my friend's stats to an extra account and just play on that account.
Alright, I'm
multiplayer at least.
Why does he kill us that quick?
My dog's in my room acting retarded as shit right now.
I need the black spindle. I don't really need it. I mean, I already did the raid, but I haven't done it on hard yet. This character, on this count at least. I've already done it on hard on my main.
Bro, I never got to complete the raid because people would always be jacking around, messing around, or like leaving or something.
This is not even my account though. I'm just playing for my brother. My main account doesn't have Taken King, so for PS4, I played on PS3.
I'm gonna be getting it.
But
Meatball, get out, get away from my trash, stupid ass dog. I'm gonna be getting an Xbox One soon because my uncle works at this commercial marketing company, right? And his friend, one of his friends, is working on the Halo 5 Guardians tournament, and they gave him like this really nice like metal card, like the size of a credit card, and it has a code on the back of it for Halo 5 Guardians. So my uncle's gonna get me an Xbox One with Destiny, so we could play.
Yo, I have an Xbox One. I don't play PS4. I play PS4 because I don't have nobody to play Xbox One with. But my brother, I'm just playing PS4 for my brother, getting him stuff, you know.
Well, I'm probably going to be, not probably, I'm not sure when, but I'm definitely going to be getting an Xbox One with, you know, Destiny, Halo 5, Guardians.
Definitely then, because then we could definitely play, because I just need to buy Destiny, basically, in the Taken King, and that's it. I'll probably get Destiny later, but yeah, I have an Xbox One, I already have a year online and shit like that, so
my uncle can get a shit ton of stuff for free. That's really the only reason why I have a PS4, because he got like three of them for free from his company. So I'm probably gonna.
Are you switching from PS4 to Xbox?
Nah. I'm not switching. I'm not switching. I'm just going to be playing, or I'm just gonna have an Xbox and just play on that. Some, you know. Wait, why did I pick that up?
Oh, I was for sure. I picked that up.
I got it.
Swear to God, this Smite Moraine, 320 Smite Moraine is lovely, especially with Firefly on it.
Oh, you got Smite Moraine with Firefly on it? I'm using a Hung Jerry.
I had to get rid of my or I had to infuse my. Whatchamacallit, my 320,
Alright, I got the one that's on top. Oh, you already got it? Oh, I was just trying to grab it.
I 320, Duma Chelchis that had full auto into this to make a 320.
Or the one that's on the bottom, but I might die. Yep, I died.
I'll come get it.
Hey, 420.
Yep.
How come you're all the way back there?
Just taking them all out.
Oh, I got it. I'll revive you.
Alright, I got 14 seconds until I can respawn, but, you know, go ahead, revive me if you want. Come on. Oh, I got it.
We don't have to grab these ones.
Nope.
Yeah, just run. Hopefully, I think it's open. It has to be open. Yeah.
I don't think it's not really a time thing. Just as long as everybody doesn't die.
Nah, cause like one of my friends died, so like I had to leave him and hurry up and run, and like I made it just in time. Just barely.
Charizard.
But then they kept on dying on the last part, like. The first part was pretty easy because you can like take out those knights like in the thrall. But
yeah, the first time I did this, I was barely 290, probably like 292.
Oh, I think this was super red death really quick.
Yeah, right. Misa, there is a time limit for this. Yes, oh, they left my ass. There's a 10-minute time limit.
Alright, I got one night down.
Start taking out, or start focusing on the ads.
I'm burning out. I'm burning.
Just focus on the ads.
Alright, let me take out the nights.
Take out this,
Alright, I'll take out some of the ads. Took out two nights already. Third night is about to be down. Where's the last night at? I got it's right. Down.
Centurion's down.
Alright, killed that. We killed the red. Knights are down.
Something left?
That's it. Go open the next door.
Oh, there's a heavy ammo.
Oh, some good time. Right, two people. I got each side. Alright, I got left. Damn. I got that, how much damage that shit does.
Alright, there's three blights. Front left, back left, back right, front right. Front right's down. Back right's down.
Another thing with those. Take out these other wizards. The one is going inside right. Inside right. Fucking hate.
Back left is down.
Go ahead. Go in with those hammers. I got you. I got this. He's not dead yet. I got one the wizard down. One sniper. Yep. Other sniper's down yet. I got you.
Almost.
Almost, just that middle one left. Alright, the middle one's down, this is the one on the right.
Shit, hey! Back
I'm helping you with
up.
This lizard. Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
in the far right.
Got it.
There far right lizard is down.
It's just, guys, this guy. And he pulled that
sniper.
Yeah, I hate that shit up there. Yeah, those snipers are
pretty
sniper's
really down.
Oh, you know, once I lost this by, it was 1 second left, and there was one guy left, other guy, and when I went to go shoot him, they ended, and we lost off right. One ad.
That sucks, because you gotta kill all ads in him, too. This is some good timing, right here. 420 is just running past him.
Oh snap, I didn't even know he ran past him. Where is he? I'm gonna just tether him.
No, don't tether him right now.
You said tether him right now?
No, don't.
No, don't.
All right. Main goal, or what we do is we take out all ads, or blights, ads, and then we start shooting the boss until the next blight wave comes in.
Alright.
So make sure we have all ads out first. Go ahead, put some sniper shots into him, or into his head. Alright, stop.
Ooh, look at that health drop. Yeah, his health really just dropped.
Oh shit, I think we spawned in two waves. Shit, I'm dead. Yeah, we spawned in two waves. Don't shoot the boss anymore. Focus on ads now. There's still a blight in the back, in mid back room.
Hold on, I got you. Oh, never mind, he got you. Oh, I just died. Run 420. They're all on you, bro. Blight. Alright, there's two scions. Three now with the split. Alright, you're good. Come and get me.
Alright, I'm rushing up on the Centurion in the far back. We gotta take out the rest of these fucking lights, guys.
Alright, I got it. I got you.
Oh, I'm fucked.
I'm coming around. Alright, I'm finishing off that blight. Alright, I killed that blight back there.
Oh, wait, that's the boss. Oh, shit.
The damn Centurion won't fucking die. Fucking nerves. Alright, he's dead now. I got the tether.
Alright, don't use it yet.
Okay, cause if I have mine right now.
Just keep on going.
Oh, hold up, there's one more knight right here.
Take out that knight. Yeah. I think we have one more, blight. Yep, last blight wave's coming in. Focus on blights.
I see it, I see it, I see it. Ooh, I'm trapped, I'm trapped. Where's the blight at? There are no more blights. There's a couple of them. Oh, there is. Where are they? Now all the blights are done, I think.
All right, you guys focus on the rest of the ads. I'll focus on the boss.
All right. It's just this ad left that keeps following me. Almost done, you won't leave me alone.
Boss got me.
Alright, we can finish him. I want to talk to that buff.
Misa, if you rush him with your sword, that'll spawn in all the adds all at once, and you will just be completely decimated by all the adds. So this strategy is a lot better because you get his health down. Every single time you start shooting at him, you get his health down a significant amount. Plus, there's not a shit ton of ads that you can't handle, or that's, you know, like, too much to handle.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Here we go. Black Spindle, Venusinger. That was pretty quick.
Yep.
Yeah. I got it at 290.
Yeah, they've completely botched the light, because they assumed that it was too...
Yeah, because they used to give it out at 310.
Yeah. I got mine at 290 after they brought it down. Misa Light, you may only get one wave, but that one wave is all four waves tied into one.
I'm gonna start using these muscle light to rake it up. Hey, have y'all done trials?
I've done trials this week. I haven't really been into trials for a while. Because the amount of times I've gotten 8-0 without using the Mercy Boon, and then just running into the same team two times in a row that are completely lagging around, just pisses me off. So I've just kind of given up on trials for now.
I got some complete tryhards, bro, I swear. I love my ship, man. My ship's pretty cool, bro. The Venusinger. Oh, that was a pretty easy run for the Black Spindle. That's a Snapchat. Hold on, I got something at the postmaster. Oh, I got a lot of blue engrams.
Thank you.
Need an exotic shard. Dang. So what are you missing to hit 320?
10 mark. Time mark is at 318. And my hunter is missing a cloak and lay or boots. And then my warlock is missing boots and no. I think my warlock's just missing a mark, or not mark, a bond.
Man, you're stacked up.
My highest character's only 316.
My highest character is only 313.
I'm only really missing the helmet, basically. But everything else isn't all 320 yet.
I just found two more, or not two, I found another person who wants to get it, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the friend real quick. Right? Yeah, friend request. There we go. I know how to talk. Takes me a while, but I know how to speak. Oh my god, I hate the war set. Where's my phone charger? I still have to make sure my phone's charged when I go on my date.
What you about to do? You about to go run that again?
Probably, yeah. Just waiting for people to, either post on the forums that I posted around in, or have people find my live stream. I mean, like, the Taken King's been out for a while, and a lot of people have the, Black Spindle now, so it's gonna be... But it's going to be kind of hard. Well, not hard, just really difficult to find people now who need it.
Yeah.
Have you guys tried the Nightfall?
No.
Supposedly they screwed it over so much that it's almost impossible for most people to beat. because they like they changed yeah. something or they changed like a code like
nah.
something for a code where the or one of the Bond brothers, the one that chases you around and slams down around you,
yeah, it's that hit marker the solo is huge. One, yeah.
Yeah, I beat it three they times.
Gave, you don't,
they gave Cabal solar burn. Like, come on now.
Yeah, yeah, but when yeah, I did it, when I did it, he kept killing me constantly. Like I would be high as fuck in the air.
Yep.
He'd slam, and I still die.
Yeah. What yep. you need to do is stand on top of something, and when he comes out, and then just like blast up, looking ahead. But he goes start to hide. So what you do is you get someone to bring him out, and then tell him to jump back on to something, and then just start sniping him.
Yeah, I beat it, but it was hard. I failed a lot of times.
Yeah, same. It took me like almost 2 hours to get the first one done. But then me and two other friends got both of them done within like 30 minutes.
Yeah, I haven't even completed it yet.
Yeah, I did the normal raid and I didn't get shit. That's why I was at 303. I was at 303 and now I'm at 304.
Yeah.
I need to do the hard mode raid.
I won't even find a team that can do hard mode. I mean, I know everything about hard mode because I've already done it a lot of times, but nobody's going to pick me up because of my light level.
What's your light?
Three or
four.
So I'm just waiting for Tuesday. And I didn't even know that that guy was selling Zalo, y'all. You know how bad I want that shit.
Zalo Supercell? I've been had that before the game came out.
I've never got it.
Isn't he like selling it this week or was that last week?
He was selling it this week.
Yeah.
He was by the speaker. He was selling the Obsidian. Zalo, Radiant Dance Machines, and I don't know what that helmet for the Titan is called. I think it's called Skullfort or something.
But yeah, I'm just about to go kill this knight one time. See if I get an exotic or whatever. And then I think I'm not gonna teach or something, or maybe Black Ops 3.
420, and do you want to do the raid, man?
Sure. I'll just want to try to find some more people that need the Lux Spindle to just try to get some.
Stealth Slayer, do you want to do it? Because I know that you want to, for sure.
What, a heart?
Yeah, heart.
I'll run it with y'all if y'all want. But I mean, y'all gonna. But I mean, if he's gonna have to, if he's gonna take some people to the Black Spindle, we gotta do something in the meantime.
Yeah.
I mean, we could always just like start looking for people now.
I can probably get one person. No.
And then save them bot for him.
Yeah.
So when he's done
yeah,
with the Black Spindle.
I'm just gonna go ahead and finish up this live stream because not really that many. Not really all that many people.
How many people are watching?
Two right now. I had like four or five earlier.
Man, I want to start a live stream.
So I'm just going to go ahead and end this live stream, start up another live stream for the raid.
Alright,
so we'll go ahead and end this one and start up another one. Because, you know, that makes sense.